You're such a great princess, Cadence. I wish I could be like you. I feel so lost.
I didn't always feel so confident. On the outskirts of a modest town, I was a Pegasus infant alone. Two earth ponies then took me in, and they raised me as their own. They said I was special and unique, for I had so much love to share. That when my cutie mark appeared, I knew it was my place to care. My compassion made every pony around me fill with warmth and love, and everything was wonderful. But it didn't last long. For there was a pony, Prismia, an enchantress in our town. And her heart was filled with jealousy for the love I spread around. She wanted all that love to herself, so she placed upon us a curse. Her necklace drained all the love from their hearts and made everyone feel worse. I couldn't let her win, so I stood up against her spell and used the love in me to heal. It proved to be stronger. She finally learned to love. The next thing I knew, I was in a strange place. I was lost, scared, and confused. The princess found me and she explained that all my dreams were about to come true. I was then given a beautiful horn, the title Princess Amore. She took me in to be her niece and said I would rule someday. When I felt lost and confused about who I was supposed to be, Celestia gave me the Crystal Heart spell to guide me. And now I pass that on to you, Twilight, so you too can learn who you're meant to be